It is now confirmed that Tesla has begun shipping Model Y with the new Hardware 4. Welcome back, friends. This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Tesla has evidently started shipping some Model Y units from its Fremont, California factory with the new Hardware 4, its most recent version of its self-driving computer. Tesla has been developing Hardware 4, it's called HW4, for some time, and the first images of the new computer on new Model Ys were leaked earlier this year. Tesla began installing Hardware 4 in its flagship vehicles, the Model S and Model X, earlier this year. The slow rollout was helpful in assisting the early performance of the new computer, which is more geared toward Tesla's transition to a vision-based self-driving effort, averting from its previous reliance on vision and radar sensors. Images of Model Y vehicle equipped with Hardware 4 were spotted in California, and as you can see, the cameras are more robust than the previous installed version that came with the Hardware 3 builds. Friends, upon the early rollout of the Hardware 4 suite by Tesla and Model S and Model X units, some functions were not immediately available upon delivery. This is likely the reason Tesla delayed installing Hardware 4 in the mass market vehicles that have now evidently been equipped with it and have entered the company's inventory. As Tesla continues to refine the details and performance of Hardware 4 moving forward, we will likely see more improvements on Tesla vehicles and Hardware 4 computer. It has already shown to be more effective in certain maneuvers, including unprotected turns. Tesla CEO Elon Musk is still adamant that the automaker solve full self-driving by the end of this year. Hardware 4 could be potentially the biggest step forward in the company's plans to launch a complete full self-driving suite in the future, and it could help with the release of Robotaxi, but it still seems a long way off. What do you think, friends? Do you see the difference in the cameras between Hardware 3 and Hardware 4? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. Tesla Giga Berlin electric vehicle factory has become a focal point of curiosity and anticipation as enthusiasts and industry watchers closely monitor its progress. The latest intrigue kind of comes from the Wolfpack Berlin Twitter account, which I saw today regularly providing updates and insights into the factory's development in their recent video, which I saw actually today. The guy shared two puzzling images that have left everyone kind of wondering in under their Twitter comments. Why was the road to the logistics area of Tesla Giga Berlin apparently blocked? And what's the reason behind the open doors of many trailers? You are seeing these pictures on your screen, friends. So one of the images shared by the Wolfpack Berlin Twitter account depicts a blocked road leading to the logistics area of Tesla Giga Berlin factory. This unexpected obstruction has left observers perplexed. Speculations abound, ranging from routine maintenance to security measures or internal operations at Giga Berlin. While Tesla is known for its emphasis on both secrecy and transparency, it's important to remember that construction sites often experience temporary road closures due to safety requirements or ongoing work. It is possible that the roadblock was simply a precautionary measure to facilitate internal operations or to ensure the safety of Giga Berlin's workers and equipment. Alternatively, it could be a result of unforeseen circumstances such as inclement weather or material delivery delays. A second image shared by the Wolfpack Berlin Twitter account reveals an unusual scene at Giga Berlin. Many trailers in the logistics area with open doors. This discovery has further fueled the mystery surrounding Tesla's operations at the factory. What could be the reason for leaving the trailers open? If you guys are in the industry or in the driving semi-truck industry, why do people leave the trailers open? For fresh air? Anyway, again, several hypotheses emerge from the peculiar observation. One plausible explanation is that the open doors of those trailers at Giga Berlin are part of regular procedures during loading or unloading operations. If anyone here is in trucking industry, please let us know your thoughts on these things in the comment section. It's possible that these trailers were in the process of being loaded or unloaded, and their doors were temporarily left open for ease of access. vehicles. This practice apparently is common in logistics to facilitate efficient movement of goods. Another possibility is that the open doors are related to quality control or inspections. Tesla is renowned for its stringent quality standards, and it's conceivable that the trailers were being inspected at Giga Berlin or undergoing internal checks. Leaving the doors open could be a practical measure to ensure thorough examination and monitoring of the goods goods within. Furthermore, the open doors might be a deliberate strategy at Tesla Giga Berlin employed by Tesla to pique interest and generate buzz around Giga Berlin. Now, who knows? Elon Musk has been known to employ unconventional marketing tactics to create hype around the company and its endeavors. This is very less likely, but let me say this with a little humor, that leaving the doors open might be a deliberate move to generate intrigue from Giga Berlin drone operators and speculations among the Tesla fan base and the wider public. Tesla Giga Berlin is an ambitious project, friends, that aims to revolutionize electric vehicle production. As the facility continues to take shape, ramping up Tesla Model Y production and expanding with battery production facility, we can expect occasional kind of anomalies and surprises. Until official statements are released or further evidence surfaces, we can only speculate on the intentions behind the blocked road and open trailer doors. One thing is certain, Tesla Giga Berlin continues to captivate the imagination and intrigue of the automotive world, reinforcing the company's status as a trailblazer in the automotive industry, especially in electric vehicle industry. Tesla Giga Texas drone operator Joe Techmeyer today teased these mysterious deliveries. What could they be in the box? What do you think, friends? This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. On May 22, 2023, today, Joe Techmeyer, a drone operator monitoring the activities at Tesla Giga Texas facility, took to Twitter to share an intriguing observation. He tweeted about the arrival of mysterious deliveries at Tesla's electric car Gigafactory in Texas at the factory and hinted at the contents of the boxes being lifted onto the southwest platform. The deliveries appear to involve new pipe work, fooding gray bar cages on the southeast side of the Gigafactory, and conduit connections located just east of the casting area of Gigafactory Texas. Joe also mentioned that he would be posting a YouTube video later in the day to provide more details. So, in this report, I'm going to explore the potential nature of these deliveries and their significance for Tesla Gigafactory Texas. Now, analyzing the tweet. In his tweet, Joe Techmeyer raises the question, what's in the box? He speculates that the items being delivered might be feeds for the factory. However, he also points out that the switchyard at Giga Texas does not have provisions for an additional 345 kilowatt underground connection, and 345 kilowatt cables are not typical run for in PVC. Now, feeds for the factory. The term feeds usually refers to the supply of resources required to sustain a manufacturing facility. In the context of Giga Texas, it could imply any components, materials, or utilities necessary for the production processes within the factory. Since Joe mentioned new pipe work, it is possible that the deliveries involved infrastructure for the supply of liquids or gases to specific areas of the factory. Now, pipe works and ray bar cages, what are those? The mention of pipeworks and ray bar cages on the southeast side of Gigafactory Texas electric vehicle car factory indicates construction activities. Ray bar cages are structures made of reinforcing bars used to strengthen concrete foundations or structural elements. The delivery of these cages suggests ongoing construction work potentially related to the expansion or modification of the building's infrastructure. It could be indicative of the construction of new sections, additional floors, or supply structures. Joe Techmeyer's tweet also highlights conduit connections located just east of the casting area. Conduits are pipes or channels used to protect electrical or communication wiring. The presence of conduit connections suggests the installation of new electrical or communications lines at Gigafactory Texas. These connections might support the integration of advanced technology data transfer or power distribution throughout Tesla's electric car factory at Gigafactory Texas. Now, what are the implications for Tesla at Giga Texas? Friends, the arrival of these mysterious deliveries and the ongoing construction activities at Gigafactory Texas signify progress and expansion at the facility. Tesla has been known for its continuous efforts to enhance its manufacturing capabilities and increase production capacity. These developments could be part of Tesla's strategy to optimize the production processes and improve efficiency at Giga Texas. Tesla Giga Texas facility is one of the largest manufacturing sites for electric cars and energy storage systems. It aims to produce various models, including the Cybertruck, which is about to come maybe in a month or two, and the Tesla Semi. The continuous upgrades and expansions at Giga Texas indicates Tesla's commitment to meeting the growing demand for its products while ensuring a sustainable future. So what do you think, friends, about Joe's tweet? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. I'll look forward to hearing your comments.